guys. I know it's been a hot minute since I've made a video. I have a small explanation for that. This is actually my second time recording, so hopefully this will go a little better and not as long. Basically, I decided that the vlogging wasn't for me. I do have some clips from November that I will be throwing together into a video that will be posted after this for you guys, but other than that, it just wasn't something that really kept my interest, and I suppose I didn't exactly give it a chance, but recording my life, it didn't seem intriguing to me. At first, when I was at home and I wasn't working and I hadn't moved, I basically thought that it would help ease a lot of the boredom of sitting around during quarantine while I was laid off. However, as you guys know from, well, those of you that did watch the first vlog, as you know from the first vlog, I was in the process of moving, and that has been conducted, so now I actually live in a new household, and I have a roommate, and I also have a job now. It makes it a little harder to vlog because when I'm not working, I'm either doing drawings, writing, spending time with my friends, crafting, or sleeping. It makes it significantly harder to record all that, although I have the mindset that I might record me doing some crafts. And we'll leave links in the description for you guys to do them as well, for those of you that are interested in crafting. Because I did find some cool paper crafts on YouTube while browsing for things to do. And I have decided this channel is going to be more oriented towards possibly song covers for certain speed paints based on the artwork that I do. And then my animations. Other than that, there's not much else that I believe this channel is capable of broadcasting. It's just not something that fell together in a way that I feel like it's gonna get big views and such anyways. And not that I'm really honestly too choked up about it. I know that I'm pausing a lot. It's late and I'm not thinking clearly. I didn't script this. Oh, my fault, but it's just, this channel's never really gonna get big, and I'm okay with that, but I don't really want to put in a ton of effort into, like, the vlog videos, per se, for 2 views, maybe 3, and I am a lot more comfortable with doing that with my artwork, because the artwork is something I'm passionate about. The vlogging was something I was doing for you guys, but the artwork is something that I do for both of us. I do it because I love it, and I post it because you guys like seeing it. So in a way, we both actually get something out of it. And getting the comments are enlightening, but it's not something that I really expect, just because my artwork isn't like god amazing content. It's basic. That's the best way to put it. Which is something that I've made peace with, and I'm okay with that, and I still love doing it. But it's not something that I expect to be getting hundreds of billions of views to, because it's just not something that actually is, well, it doesn't grab your attention in that way. But that's my update. I have too much going on with my own personal life issues for me to want to broadcast it. And I know some people actually vlog to make it easier to deal with those issues, and all power to them, but it's just not for me. So I hope that you guys, those of you that have gained interest in the new twists and turns that I have decided to try to make with this channel, I hope you stay tuned for my attempts at what I'm thinking about doing for my new content. And I will see you in the next video.